So we're going to kick this off with Watermelon Man. There are going to be a few solos, and you're going to enjoy it.